Landstede Hemmers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.
Naba, that last ball. What do you think?
I wasn't thinking. I was kind of mad at myself for the last play. I think I drove on one of their big guys and got it blocked. And so I felt like I owed it to the guys to make up for it and try to win us the game.
And what about the feeling?
The feeling was great. Actually, before the game, it was...
In this venue?
Yeah, the environment was crazy. I had weird thoughts. Some kept telling me I was going to hit a game winner before the game. And, man, it's nothing but God. That shot was nothing but God.
What's your opinion about the whole game?
The whole game was great. Man, shout out to Donar, their organization and their fans. They were amazing. But hats off to our team. We prepared all week. We got some real great guys. Ralph played big for us. Even though he didn't shoot it like he normally shoot it, he played huge, like doing the little things. Kevin played big for us. Noah kept us in the game the whole game. And Dragos came up big for us in that overtime to get us a win.
Did you expect this win?
Oh, yes, for sure. I think I told our coach, Coach Mark, I think it was 5 minutes left in the fourth quarter. I told him we was going to get this one. I felt like we needed to send a statement and get this big road win.
And now, a little party or?
No party. We got another big one coming up at home against Leiden. I think we owe it to our fans after that first game against Den Bosch. We got to put on a great showing for them. So no party. We did a little dance in the locker room, so that was all the partying we need.
Landstede Hemmers TV wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Studuo.